Hey, what's going on, Aaron Chenny? I hope you are doing well. If you're watching this video right now, you might be checking out PGI Global or the Praetorian Group, okay? So you're wondering, can you really make money from this particular opportunity here? This is actually a cryptocurrency MLM deal. They kind of meshed it together. I'm going to do a full review of PGI Global, and then you can decide whether or not you want to invest your hard-earned money into this particular opportunity, or maybe you should stay away, okay? Now, Praetorian Group, or PGI International, as they are known, is actually a kind of a JV between Australia and the Philippines, right? It was created by a guy called Ramil Ventura, okay? It was created in 2020. And they came under a lot of fire this year, 2021. So they were actually shut down in the middle of 2021, and they've just reopened again in September 2021. Okay, so I'm gonna review, what this is. There's still a lot of interest in Praetorian Group. So if you are looking at this because maybe you're looking at a new round, right? You might be looking at this video right now in September 2021, and you're wondering, should you be investing into this cryptocurrency MLM deal? All right. So the first thing that I want to say is that you need to be very, very careful with cryptocurrency multi-level marketing companies specifically, right? There's nothing wrong with cryptocurrency. In fact, I'm going to show you a couple of ways that you can invest, and make a lot of money in cryptocurrency, and I'm going to show you an even better way to 10x your income, all right? But let's just focus on the MLM cryptocurrency kind of, combination. There have been a lot of cryptocurrency MLM deals over the years that have been shut down. I've reviewed a lot of them, and I was under fire for a lot of these reviews, but a lot of them ended up being shut down. So I'm going to talk about what this company is about, what are some of the red flags, and then look, this is your hard-earned money, okay? So you can do pretty much whatever you want with that money, all right? But basically, the Praetorian Group is an MLM company that has no retailable products, okay? That means that they don't sell anything. The only thing that they sell is the opportunity to make money. Now, when you combine a multi-level marketing structure and the opportunity to make money, where the only way that you can make money from these guys is by investing into the program or recruiting other people to make more money, that by definition is a Ponzi scheme, okay? Now, I'm gonna go to the Federal Trade Commission's website so that you can see that this is not coming from me. This is coming from the FTC, the Federal Trade Commission's website. They say that, look, the telltale signs of a pyramid scheme. Okay, now what's the difference between a multi-level marketing program and a pyramid scheme? Well, the main difference is that your income is based mainly on the number of people that you recruit and the money those new recruits pay to join the company, not on the sale of the product. Okay, now unfortunately with PGI Global, there is no retailable products. That means they're not really selling anything, right? Now they say that in order for you to make money with them, all you need to do is invest, right? So it's a multi-level marketing company. There's four levels, okay? There's the Sapphire, the Ruby, the Emerald, and the Diamond. Sapphire is between $100 and $500 of an investment. Ruby is between $1,000 and $10,000. Emerald is between $20,000 and $100,000. And Diamond is over $500,000, okay? So that means you invest with them, and they're going to guarantee that you're gonna earn a 200% ROI. Now, nobody can guarantee a 200% ROI. Nobody can guarantee any returns, okay? So that is a huge telltale sign of a Ponzi scheme, all right? So first of all, if anybody guarantees any returns in any sort of crypto deal, that is straight up a Ponzi scheme already, okay? Because you can't guarantee returns. If you buy into Bitcoin, Ethereum, whatever, a Cardano, Solano, any sort of real cryptocurrency, you know that it fluctuates. It goes up and down, right? So if a company comes out and says that they can guarantee you returns because they have somehow figured out some sort of algorithm, and these guys in particular, PGI Global, they say that they sell cryptocurrency ATM machines, right? Again, a lot of gray areas. We don't know if that's true or not. And they say that that's how they can guarantee their returns. Again, you can never ever guarantee returns, because if you buy into cryptocurrency, you have to make your returns based on the results of the market, okay? And so whenever somebody says you can guarantee returns, just be very, very careful. Most of the time, they end up being Ponzi schemes, just like these guys. I mean, these guys shut down. Their website was pulled down in the middle of the year, right? And then it popped back up again, okay? So again, a lot of problems with PGI Global, and I'm gonna share that with you in a second. So a couple of things, right? So you can buy in. At the MLM structure, you make at the Sapphire level, you make a 6% referral bonus. At the Ruby level, you make 8% referral bonus. At the Emerald, you make 10% referral bonus. And at the Diamond, you make 12% referral bonus. That means they're not only guaranteeing you 200% ROI, which by the way is impossible, and also you have to reinvest after you get the 200%, okay? You're getting different referral bonuses at different levels that you invest. So they're incentivizing you to part with more of your money. All right. Now that doesn't mean that you can't withdraw money, because from 2020 to 2021, people were able to withdraw a little bit of money from PGI Global, and that's how Ponzi schemes work, right? Because it's kind of like whoever comes into the bottom, you know, these people pay the people at the top. So yes, you can withdraw some of your money, but that's exactly how a Ponzi scheme works. And then when everything crumbles, that's when they do an exit scam, which is what they did a little bit in the middle of 2021. A lot of people lost a lot of money, and then their website came back online in September 2021. So just be very, very careful. Now, I want to show you a couple of things about PGI, okay? And you can see this right on behindmlm.com. They were starting to collapse in 2021, okay? And then by June 2021, everything was shut down, okay? You couldn't actually access anything, right? And then they rebooted again in September 2021, and their CEO, Rommel Ventura, is in hiding right now. Okay, they've got a new CEO, Helen Lewis-Graham, okay, who's actually helming the business right now. So again, just be very, very careful, all right, guys, because it is one of those things where they have actually been called out by the Filipino SEC. The Filipino SEC said that these guys are potentially a warning. Look at this. Check this out, okay? SEC warns, specifically calls out the old CEO, the current CEO, and the admins of their Facebook group. Okay, so again, guys, this is a look. The regulators have shown that PGI Global clearly shows indications of a possible Ponzi scheme. So just be very, very careful with your money. All right, now look, this is completely up to you. If you want to invest your money into PGI Global, that's completely up to you. That you know, I'm just you know coming to you with this information because I've reviewed quite a few cryptocurrency MLM Ponzi schemes. And they all shut down. All the ones that I've reviewed have shut down. Let me show you the ones I've actually reviewed that actually shut down. And when I review these, people are calling me crazy. Okay, so the first one I reviewed was this one, USI Tech. Okay, this was a huge one. USI Tech was a classic Ponzi scheme. This was 3 years ago, because I'm in the internet marketing space. So you know, I hear a lot of stuff in the market. A lot of my friends come to me. They're like, Aaron, invest into USI Tech, right? I had a look at USI Tech, and I was like, guys, this thing looks like a Ponzi scheme. Like I'm not saying that it is 100%, but it looks like a Ponzi scheme. It's got all the makings of a Ponzi scheme. They were guaranteeing returns. There were people that were investing hundreds of thousands of dollars, and they were guaranteeing returns. You can't guarantee returns with an, and the whole thing about an investment is that there is a risk, right? You can't guarantee returns. So I called these guys out, and 2 years later, USI Tech got shut down. Okay, now at the time when I called them out, everyone's like, no, Aaron, you have no idea what you're talking about. Put your money inside. I didn't want to do it. And these guys got shut down. You can do your research on this. Millions and millions of dollars people lost. Okay. The other big one I called out was OneCoin. I don't know if you guys remember this, right? Look at this. OneCoin, the story of the cryptocurrency that deceived the world. Okay, now OneCoin was created by Ruja Ignatova. Do you know how much she ran away with? She ran away with $4 billion. Guys, this was huge. I came out with a review about 2 years ago about OneCoin. People called me crazy. It had all the makings of a Ponzi scheme. And last year, these guys got shut down. They ran. And Ruja has run off with $4 billion of investor money. And people can't even find her because she's very, very smart. She did a great job of screwing a lot of people over. And that's exactly what happened. So again, PGI Global, look, I mean, they've already been through the ringer. So look, if you're looking at some sort of MLM, you know, cryptocurrency deal, just stay away because a lot of them sound like USI Tech and OneCoin. All right. Now, what you want to do instead is you want to invest in real cryptocurrency. Don't invest in a multi-level marketing cryptocurrency. Anything that guarantees returns is too good to be true. And when it's too good to be true, it probably is. Okay. So here, I'm going to show you ways to make money with cryptocurrency, okay, without getting scammed by some of these deals that just sound too good to be true. Okay. Look, if you're going to invest $100,000 or $50,000 or $10,000 or $500 and they're saying we can guarantee you returns, You want to stay away with a 50-foot barge pole, okay? So here are a couple of places that I invest personally, where you can buy cryptocurrency, and it's very, very safe. You just have to understand that crypto is a real investment, okay? So the first one is Binance. Binance is a huge platform. They sell all sorts of major cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and all the alternate coins as well, right? So I spend a lot of money on Binance. I've made a lot of money. Binance, hundreds of thousands of dollars I've invested here. Another really, really good one is Bybit. Okay, Bybit is another cryptocurrency exchange. But just understand that these are real cryptocurrency exchanges. That means that you need to become a user, and you need to invest your own money, and you need to watch the market, right? Just buy and hold. Okay, the returns are a question mark. You could make a lot of money, you could make no money. It's a real investment. As long as you stay out of cryptocurrency deals like, PGI Global and, Ponzi schemes like Burex and Forsage and USI Tech and OneCoin. I mean, these are all already on the radars of a lot of SEC companies. OneCoin and USI Tech have already been shut down. Okay, there are quite a few that are on the way to being shut down. So just be very, very careful. Again, PGI Global is on, the Filipino SEC's watch list. They're watching these guys. They already had a problem mid-year 2021. So just be careful. Okay, so if you really want to get into crypto, just buy it properly. All right, go to exchanges like Binance and Bybit, and that's how you really make real money with crypto. You're not going to be risking all of your money, because these guys aren't going to shut down. This is real market trading. Okay, this is real cryptocurrency trading, and that's the only type that you should really be getting into. I hope that makes sense. Okay, now let me show you a way to 10x that. Okay, because ultimately, investing in cryptocurrency is money that you want to are willing to kind of part with, but can part with. So that means that if you only have $100 to your name, don't buy crypto. Don't get into any investing, okay? Because that's a very, very risky way to make money. It's a gambling, right? It's like going to the casino, throwing down $500 and hoping that you're gonna make money back. You may not make money back. You may make money back, but you may not make it back, right? It's a gamble, right? And that's what investing is. I mean, obviously, if you're doing smart investing, it's less of a gamble, especially if you buy, crypto and you hold, you're almost definitely gonna make money. But if you go into the whole crypto world with the mindset that you only have $100 left and you need to make money by tomorrow, then you're probably going to lose that money. So just be very, very careful, okay? Now, here's what I do, and then I take that money and I reinvest it into cryptocurrency, right? And other investments, and that's how you grow wealth, right? Is you want to learn a real skill set so that you can generate a lot of income. And the way that I do it is I sell digital courses online, right? So this is a real business, it's a real skill. So what I do is I find products online that people want. I find a group of people that want those products, and I connect them together. I'm just a connector, right? It's like Airbnb. It's like my taxi. It's a service, right? All I'm doing is I'm a middle person. I'm finding products that people want. I find the market for it, and I just join them together. When I join them together, I make a commission. It's as simple as that, right? And when you understand how to do that right, you can make some pretty big commissions. Look, this is one of my affiliate accounts. With this particular affiliate account, I'm just going to show you the last quarter here. All right, with this particular affiliate account, okay, and I've got quite a few affiliate accounts selling different products. You can see there's $72,000. Not too bad, right? Look, this is real. I can't fake this stuff, right? So $72,000 selling this particular product, somebody else's stuff online. I found a group of people and I found a product. I joined them together, and these are the commissions that I've made. So if you would like to learn how to do this, I would love how to show you. Now, what I do is I take these commissions and then I reinvest it in crypto. I buy cryptocurrency. I buy solid crypto that I know is gonna increase over a period of time, the next 3, 5, 10 years, because that's the way that you need to look at it. And that's how you generate a huge amount of wealth, okay? And that's what you should be doing instead of buying into red flags like PGI Global, Praetorian International, which just are super dodgy. You don't ever want to do that. Okay, so that's my review of PGI Global. Look, take what you want from this. Okay, this is it's your money, right? If you want to take your life savings and you want to buy into some sort of MLM cryptocurrency deal, that's your prerogative, right? That's your decision that you have to make. But I'm telling you, for someone who's been in the make money space for 12 plus years, I've seen the good, the bad, and the ugly. I've called out so many bad cryptocurrency MLM deals like USI Tech, like Forsage, like BitConnect, like OneCoin. I mean, OneCoin was a big one. I got so much heat for calling out OneCoin, and when they shut down, I was just like, sorry to say, but I told you so. If it looks like a duck and it quacks like a duck, it's probably a duck, all right? So just be careful, guys. This is your money. You can do whatever you want with it, right? But if you're like, Aaron, thanks for that, and you know, you want to take your income generating potential to the next level so that you can then take that money and reinvest it into real crypto like Binance, like Bybit, then I would love to show you how to do this, okay? All you need to do to get access to my free workshop that's going to show you how to sell other people's products online so you can start making tens of thousands of dollars, right? And then grow that, scale that kind of income. Just click on the link below this video or click on the arrow on the right-hand side if you're on a mobile device. On the next page, enter your best email address. Enjoy the workshop. Go through it in detail because it's super detailed. And I'm going to show you how you can start doing this, how you can start building wealth online. And I hope to see you in my next video. Take care and all the best to you.